Hey guys. I either have the Rona or I have some variation of a crud, low grade fever and whatnot. So I decided I needed soup, and I saw this, and I was like, okay, I'll make this. This is the ReadyWise Simple Kitchen. So this is not a long term meal. If you look at the back, it says good till 2025. So it's a few years. It is a dehydrated food, but it's not like a 25-year product. I like the way they pitch it though. They're like, whether you're too busy for a homemade meal or feeling a little under the weather, we've got you covered. Yeah, that made sense. I feel like butt right now. That low-grade fever and the body aches are kicking my butt right now. So I figure if I stay active, I can be useful. This is the consistency. I'm kind of impressed. We'll see how good it is here in a minute, but it does recommend 12 to 15 minutes. I might let it go a little bit longer. Bring the water to a boil. Once it's boiling, pour the contents, mix it. I covered it for half the time and then I uncovered it to see if I could thicken it a bit. Because it's a little watery. So you may want to use a little less water, or you may want to uncover it halfway through the process so it thickens up. I'm going to eat this with chips or some other stuff I have. It looks good. The dogs are certainly interested. They're hovering around me right now, except for Jackson because he's in dog jail. But yeah, good stuff. Actually, this is not bad. So this has four servings. So I got 4 cups of water plus the contents. So you figure each serving's like you call it a quarter pouch. It's probably a little over a cup. It actually has rice and beans in it though, so I'm kind of impressed. I may throw my own ingredients in here. I haven't decided yet. I gotta finish cooking it and then I'll taste it. But yeah, if you want a quick goodie, give that a whirl. And there's a discount code in the comments. Sorry, my brain's gone. So while I get through this Rona slash flu slash crud, yeah, you guys want to go shopping. But yeah, doesn't look too bad. Smells good. So we'll see if it really sucks. I'll tell you all. I'll make another video and be like, ugh. Definitely requires Tabasco though. I can smell it. It's not spicy enough for me. Anyway, guys, be good. This is a nice sick day thing to have in your house. Take care, guys. See you later.